Today, I have visited one of my friends in the business of farming. Sorry, you will hear the noise of the guys. They are really disturbing us. They can't want to listen to us, but they are busy doing their work. So, I have visited one of the good promoters in the country here, but I have been challenged. She has a lot of things here. Just ducks, chicken, what? She's known as M. Linza Carol. She's a very bright woman, and I'm really so much inspired. Right now, what she's trying to do, she's doing what we call the genetical backup or storage. So she's rich enough to stalk the locals, you get, and keep them. I think she wants to do the reservation of the genes. You get it? Actually, we would like to do that, but that needs you to be financially okay to invest money in this kind of genes, and then you reserve it. But for her, she is strong enough to reserve the genes, because those are, whatever you see there, most of them, those are local Mwende males, and this is a male unit. But this is really very good. Like for me, I always do over, because I'm a broke man, I have to look for the savannas and, you know, the boas. That's what I look at. But actually, this is really very good, and I wish we had this kind of people in this country. What does it mean if you see a woman like this really being in this kind of businesses? That means our country is moving forward. You get it? Because this kind of people that would stay home waiting for a man to find, they do it themselves. But like Caro, talking about 100 million can't scare her. And she has inspired very many other young ladies. So Caro, I'm really so happy. I want you to look at my viewers. Tell them, why did you decide to do the reservation of this kind of thing? Of which me, the poor Hamisi, I cannot maybe look at this kind of animals, and then I keep them. Okay, this would be a work for a government, actually, to reserve the genes, because our animals are not bad. When you look at them, if they take some years, but still they can attain some good weight, you know, like over 70 ml, 70 kilos, over 50, but you know, it needs somebody who is stable. But Carol, let me talk to my viewers.
SME, I'm happy to have you come today at our demo farm today. What we are doing, we are keeping the trace to our original goat. You guys have brought in more wazungus here. So what we are trying to do is to keep trace, you know? Yeah. One time they asked me to bring a Mwende back here and you don't have where to.
That's true. That's true, by the way. That will happen. And you know, since we are broke, we are poor people, you find us running to what can make money easier. You get it? But finally, the traces for our original Mwendes will not be. Actually,